When Dixie Fuller fractured her ankle, her neighbor, Dr. Sutherland, took care of her right away in a newly renovated emergency room and trauma center. When Terry Smith's knee gave out, her neighbor, Dr. Littell, got her back on her feet in just 3 days. And when Monica Simmons wasn't feeling quite right, her neighbor, Dr. Nada Panini, found what others couldn't. Nobody takes care of you quite like a neighbor, especially when those neighbors are highly skilled doctors.